I'm 100% sure this is the mystery woman.